essay.
This is the delightful musical comedy actress and star of the Broadway hit The Girl Who Came to Supper, Florence Henderson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Max Jones, from Ruidoso, New Mexico.
This is the popular and talented Hollywood star and motion picture producer, Peter Lawford.
And this is my partner, excuse me, Betsy Pender from New York City. And we're all here to play Horse Voice. I mean, Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's nice to have you with us to play Password this evening. And Pete, I'm sorry about your voice, but I'm going to enjoy this because you're not going to give me too much trouble tonight, are you? No, you're not. Thank you, Peter. Florence?
Let's do it in pantomime.
Nice to have you. You know, this is the first time you've played Password with us since you opened in the big hit.
I had the baby and since I opened in
the baby and the girl who came to supper.
Yes.
And it's such a beautiful show, and you are so wonderful in it. I just want to tell my friends, if you want to see a truly sparkling performance, a beautiful performance with lots of shadows and light, Florence Henderson, The Girl Who Came to Supper.
Thank you.
Max Jones, how are you tonight, sir?
Fine.
Are you married?
Yes, I am, and we're expecting in July.
Very good. Very good. Peter?
It seems to be going around, doesn't it?
Yes, it's going around. Pete, I repeat, I am sorry about your voice. I do, though, think if you will just lean forward quietly and tell my friends, what are you going to Europe for? Business.
What are you going to Europe for?
Yeah.
No, we're going to do a picture over there with Sammy Davis called The Major and the Private.
Oh, yes, I've heard about it.
His voice came back when he started talking about business.
Yeah.
That's very interesting.
You only have to walk across the street, right, to your play?
Yeah.
Yes, that's right.
And he's going to Europe to make The Major the Private.
Right.
Good. Betsy Pender is your first partner, Pete. What keeps you busy, Betsy?
I work for a public relations firm in New York City.
All right. You know how we play Password? It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll give the first password to lovely Florence Henderson, handsome Peter Lawford, horse, but handsome. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is flood.
All right, Florence, start with you. 10 points, see if you can get Max to say that word.
River.
Five seconds, Max.
Sea.
River, sea. 9 points, Pete.
Probably wrong.
5 seconds.
Overrun.
Flood?
Yes!
Very good.
River, overrun, flood. Excellent.
I don't know about overrun.
Fine, it's one word.
Backwater's
one word, too. That means you have 9 points toward a 25-point game, Betsy. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. All right, you did very well, Pete. Sounds good. You better keep that voice. Max?
Don't put me on, will you?
All right, I will. You can't talk back. Betsy and Max have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is neck.
Max, 10 points. No gestures.
Swans.
Neck?
Yes! Very good. Very good. All right. You, by the way, you have 10 points. Betsy has 9 points. When you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodman, editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. He sounds as hoarse as you are.
Yeah.
All right. 9 to 10. Friends at home.
The password is hush. Oh.
10 points, Pete.
It's a definite put on it.
No, it isn't. 5 seconds.
What? Shh, come on, doctor.
Not allowed.
That's not a part of the thing.
That's, no, it's a...
Doctor, help.
Two words. I guess. The way you said it, it was hyphenated. 9 points, Florence.
I wish he was another kind of doctor.
9 points.
Is it my time?
Yes.
Okay. Quiet. Hush.
Yes! That's very good. You see, it's S-H-S-H-S-H.
I was going to say that, too.
Yes.
I was going, though, S-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H, exclamation point, weren't you?
Well, no. I tell you, we have 19 to 9, and we'll move along to Betsy and to Max. As they look at their word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is scare.
All right, you'd have 19 if he does it in the first word.
Frighten.
You mean, like, really? Frighten. Scared.
Yes. Good. That's very good. You're thinking good. You sound good, too.
It's not in my brain.
It's not in your brain. No, your mouth is, your voice is doing very well. All right. Maybe I should be hoarse. 19 to 19. Florence and Pete. Tied score. Want you to see it. Either team can win.
The password is cuff.
All right, Florence. 10 points. Start with you. Could give you the game.
Wrist.
Bracelet.
No. 9 points to give you the game, Pete.
Link.
What's that you
just... Link.
Oh, I thought you...
Yeah. No, I have a little
thing.
Oh,
just scratching.
Hand.
8 points to give you the game, Florence.
Shirt.
Cuff.
Yes! Well, very good game. Max, you did it. You've got $250 and a chance to pick up $250 in the lightning round. Florence, you remember this?
I think I'm going to be sick.
No. The trick, don't get sick. Just do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Finger.
Hand.
Two. Noise.
Snap.
Good, 50.
Girl.
Boy.
Airline.
Stewardess.
100.
Bathroom.
Tub.
Wall.
Hanger.
Floor.
Tile.
Good, 150.
Deer.
Antelope.
Smaller.
A gazelle.
A deer.
Female.
No.
Doe.
Doe. All right.
Gin.
Rye.
Drink.
Dean Martin.
Bourbon.
No. All of it.
Whiskey.
Slang.
Booze.
Good. Booze is it. Max, you got it all. $250, $500 for Max Jones. Betsy Pender, you'll have $50. And thank you for a very fine game of Password. And good luck to you both. All right, you're doing very well. Your voice is getting better. Let's move right along and meet two more Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Mary Hartman. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Buffalo, New York, Paul Spicer.
Good luck. Paul and Mary. Mary, do you have a family?
I have. I have a wonderful husband and 2 children, a boy 10 and a little girl 3 and a half.
Very good. Nice to have you here from Minneapolis. Paul Spicer, I know you're a student. What are you studying,
sir? I'm studying linguistics.
Linguistics?
Right.
Well, this should be right up your alley. All right. You've got a very great linguist here right beside you on your left. Here we go. Peter Lawford, Florence Henderson, the girl who came to supper, want you to see it at home.
The password is canal.
Start with you, Pete.
You start.
You start.
Oh. You're in a lot of trouble.
I know.
Panama. Panama.
Crisis.
Crisis.
You're in trouble, Peter.
All right. 9 points, Florence.
Panama.
Canal.
Canal. Everybody's friends.
I didn't even want to look.
Everybody's friends, but that was an interesting... You see, that's our times, a commentary on our times. We used to think of Panama Canal, now we think of the Panama crisis. I hope it's over. No, Mary and Paul want our friends to see it.
The password is drama.
All right, Paul, 10 points.
Theater.
Don't look at me. 5 seconds.
Acting.
Acting. 9 points, Mary.
Comedy.
Drama.
Yes. Very good. Man, I want to warn you, watch out for these ladies. They're very good at their job here, aren't
trouble,
they?
Trouble.
You're in trouble. Oh, not too much. They have 18. They could win on this. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is grown.
Okay, Pete, 10 points. See if you can get Paul to say it.
Listen carefully. Moan. Moan.
Sick.
You overacted. 9 points. You can have the game, Florence.
You're so funny.
Okay. I'm going to see if I can do it as well. Moan.
Groan.
Mary, you have $250, a chance to pick up $250 more in the lightning round. Go do the lightning round now, Florence.
Oh, again?
Yes, again, right now.
Oh.
The trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Bronco.
Buster.
Throw.
Toss.
Dollar.
Bill.
One.
Buck.
Good.
Ash.
Cigarette.
Silver.
Smoke.
Container.
Tray.
Good. That's 100.
Fruit.
Apple.
Small.
Grape.
Red.
Grape.
Red.
Tomato.
Seeds.
Plum.
Jelly.
Currant.
Gotta go to the next word.
Next word. Horse.
Buggy.
Smaller. I mean.
Surrey.
Little.
Express.
Express. Thank you, Peter.
Train.
Express.
Small. Small horse.
A pinto.
No. A pony. And the red fruit was berry, the seeds is a strawberry. Pony. Pony Express. Yeah. Mary, very good. You have $250, $100, $350 for Mary Hartman's. Paul Spicer, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and good luck to you both. Well, now let's meet two brand new Password players, shall we?
Florence Henderson meets your new partner from Memphis, Tennessee, Bill Mounts.
Hi.
Peter Lawford meets your new partner from Pensacola, Florida, Joan McCullough.
Joan McCullough, Bill Mount, talk to you first, Bill. What occupies your time?
Well, I'm a graduate student, Alan, except for occasional weekend skiing.
Yes, well, that's interesting. Good. I bet you go back to studying in between.
Oh, indeed.
All right. Joan, are you a working girl?
Yes, I work as a secretary here in New York.
All right, then let's play password. Peter is a very determined partner here, and so is Florence. She's won two games. Could skunk the whole thing if she wins this one, so as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is genius.
My first?
Gonna start with you. 10 points, Florence.
Erudite.
Proud.
Erudite, proud.
Really?
Well.
Sorry about that.
9 points, Pete.
Einstein.
Genius.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Very good.
Beautiful. No, you were right.
I just learned it. All right. Oh. Yeah, genius in there. All right.
Great, but...
Nine to nothing. Your password goes to Bill and Joan, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is heal.
All right, Bill, 10 points. Start with you.
CAD.
CAD.
Bounder.
Bounder? Well,
she took my word.
9 points, Joan.
I did? Achilles.
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 5 seconds, Pete.
Heel.
Yes.
Yeah. A great clue.
Terrific.
Very good. Well, the house just went crazy. He got it. He has 18.
That's marvelous.
Joan and Pete have 18.
Very good.
Bill and Florence are determined, shall we? Florence and Pete's friends.
So the password is canon.
We shall see.
You know
10 points.
Here? You're right.
No, don't give up.
Help! No help.
That's not the word.
Wait just a minute. Weapon.
Sword.
Sword. 9 points. Pete would give you the game.
I can't see you, but I can hear you.
With you, Joan.
I can hear you. Go ahead.
Maybe you better put your glasses on.
I just want to get a little ESP going here. Howitzer.
What?
Howitzer.
Put your glasses back on.
Howitzer.
Rifle.
Rifle. No. 8 points, Florence.
Ball.
What? Say it again.
Ball.
Cannon.
Cannon. Howitzer is a cannon, a small one. All right. A big one, huh? Is it howitzer the big one or the small one? I don't know. Bill?
Why are you going to
Joan? It's the big one, right?
The password is clothes.
Well, I was an English major. Here we go. Joan, 10 points.
Apparel.
Clothing?
Roughly a form of the word. One chance to give me the precise word.
Clothes?
Yes.
I won one.
You won one. All right. Joan, you have $250. You're going to play a lightning round. Keep your glasses on. Here we go. The trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute.
Or I'll fog them.
Yeah.
1 minute. First word. Go.
Corn.
Ear.
Munch.
Say it again.
Crunch.
No, corn.
Corn.
On.
Colonel.
The. Good. It's the hard way.
Start.
Judiciary.
Court.
Chief.
Judge.
Good. 100.
King.
Pardon.
King.
King.
King. Queen.
Apparel.
Crown.
Good. That's 150.
Round.
Round.
Sphere.
Round.
Round.
Circle.
Opposite.
Square.
That's 200. That's a very difficult one, actually. Joan, you have $200, $350, $450. Bill Mount, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and good luck to you both. All right. He has won one. Florence has won two. We're going to get the fourth game in tonight, I think. So let's move right along and meet two brand new Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from New York City, Bob Fonz. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Seattle, Washington, Chris Reitz.
All right, Chris and Bob. I'm going to forego the interview, go right to the word. Florence, Pete, have the word as they look at it. We'd like you to see
it. The password is coward.
Start with you, Pete. 10 points.
Noah.
Noah.
Noah!
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 The show. I understand he's going to play Password with us, too. All right.
Yes, he is.
Here we go. This time to Bob and to Chris. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is chief.
All right, start with you, Bob. 10 points.
Indian.
Chief.
What?
Chief.
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 10 to 10. All right, it's a tie. You ready? Pete, Florence.
Oh, the password is timber.
Help. Okay.
Wait just a
minute. Oh, mercy, wait.
It's his okay. First anyway. Pete, 10 points.
Lumber.
Yard.
Lumber yard. 9 points, Florence.
Ready?
Yeah.
Falling!
Timber.
Timber! 19. Florence and Bob could win. Chris, so on your mark. You've got the word. Bob has the word, as they look at it.
The password is travel.
Okay, you're gonna have 20 on this, Chris. Five seconds.
Arkansas...
You don't know anybody in Arkansas. All right.
Wait a minute.
All right. 5 seconds, Pete. There goes your time. All right. 9 points. Give you the game, Bob.
Voyage.
Traveler.
What for your form of the word? One chance. Give me the precise word.
What?
One chance. Give me the precise word.
Travel?
That's it. All right. Oh, that's our time. All right, Bob, you have $250. Chris, you'll have $50, and thank you very much. And we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password. But right now, next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the beautiful star of motion pictures and supper clubs, Juliet Prowse, and the popular star of television and the Broadway stage, Mr. Robert Horton. You're going to run right across the street now, aren't you? I will, and God bless you. Have a good time. Go play pretty and the girl who came to supper.
Yeah, I gotta warm up now.
All right.
Help.
Sing, we'll sing a little bit later. Pete, good luck on your trip to Europe. You come back by New York and play Password, huh?
I will, certainly will. Thank
How long will you be there?
I'd say 2 months.
And the name of the picture again?
Major and the Private.
Are you the private or the major?
Well, that depends on how Sammy feels about it.
Oh, I see. All right, we'll speak to him. Good luck to you both. We look forward to your return. We'll see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Password Tonight is... this is Alan Ludden saying the Password Tonight is. Better get that in. The Password is help.
How are you doing it again?
You know, you can help build a better world and help people help themselves through the Peace Corps. Right for information, Peace Corps, Washington, 25, D.C. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Plus. The contestants on this pre-recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the delightful musical comedy actress and star of the Broadway hit The Girl Who Came to Supper, Florence Henderson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Max Jones, from Ruidoso, New Mexico.
This is the popular and talented Hollywood star and motion picture producer, Peter Lawford.
And this is my partner, excuse me, Betsy Pender from New York City. And we're all here to play Horse Voice, I mean Password.
Yes, it has. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's nice to have you with us to play Password this evening. And Pete, I'm sorry about your voice, but I'm going to enjoy this because you're not going to give me too much trouble tonight, are you? No, you're not. Thank you, Peter. Florence?
Do it in pantomime.
Nice to have you. You know, this is the first time you've played Password with us since you opened in the big
hit. Oh, since I had the baby and since I opened in
the baby and the girl who came to supper.
Yes.
And it's such a beautiful show, and you are so wonderful in it. I just want to tell my friends, if you want to see a truly sparkling performance, a beautiful performance with lots of shadows and light, Florence Henderson, The Girl Who Came to Supper.
Thank you.
Max Jones. How are you tonight, sir?
Fine.
Are you married?
Yes, I am, and we're expecting in July.
Very good. Very good. Peter?
It seems to be going around, doesn't it?
Yes, it's going around. Pete, I repeat, I am sorry about your voice. I do, though, think if you will just lean forward quietly and tell my friends, what are you going to Europe for? Business.
Well, we're going... What are you going to Europe for?
Yeah.
No, we're going to do a picture over there with Sammy Davis called The Major and the Private.
Oh, yes, I've heard about it.
His voice came back when he started talking about business.
Yeah.
That's very interesting.
You only have to walk across the street, right, to your play?
Yeah. Yes, that's right.
And he's going to Europe to make The Major the Private.
Right.
Good. Betsy Pend is your first partner, Pete. What keeps you busy, Betsy?
I work for a public relations firm in New York City.
Okay. Well, the house just went crazy. He got it. He has 18.
That's marvelous.
Joan and Pete have 18.
Very good.
Bill and Florence are determined, shall we? Florence, and Pete, friends.
So the password is canon.
We shall see.
You know
10 points.
Peter? You're right.
No, don't give up.
Help!
No help.
That's not the word.
Wait just a minute. Weapon.
Sword.
Sword. 9 points. Pete would give you the game.
I can't see you, but I can hear you. I can hear you. Go ahead.
Maybe you better put your glasses on.
I just want to get a little ESP going here. Howitzer.
What?
Howitzer.
Put your glasses back on.
Howitzer.
Rifle.
Rifle. No. 8 points, Florence.
Ball.
What? Say it again.
Ball.
Cannon.
Cannon. Howitzer is a cannon. A small. All right. A a big one. Is the howitzer a big one or the small one? I don't know. Bill?
Why are you going to
Joan? It's the big one, right?
The password is clothes.
Well, I was an English major. Here we go. Joan, 10 points.
Apparel.
Clothing?
Roughly a form of the word. One chance, give me the precise word.
Clothes?
Yes.
I won one.
You won one. All right. Joan, you have $250. You're going to play a lightning round. Keep your glasses on. Here we go. The trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute.
Or I'll fog them.
Yeah. 1 minute. First word, go.
Corn.
Ear.
Munch.
The first word, go.
Finger.
Hand.
Two.
Noise.
Noise.
Snap.
Good, 50.
Girl.
Boy.
Airline.
Stewardess.
100.
Bathroom.
Tub.
Wall.
Hanger.
Floor.
Tile.
Good, 150.
Deer.
Antelope.
Smaller.
A gazelle.
A deer.
Female.
No.
Doe.
Doe, all right.
Oh. Gin.
Rye.
Drink.
Dean Martin.
Bourbon.
No. All of it.
Whiskey.
Slang.
Booze.
Good. Booze is it. Max, you got it all. $250, $500 for Max Jones. Betsy Pender, you'll have $50. And thank you for a very fine game of Password. And good luck to you both. All right, you're doing very well. Your voice is getting better. Let's move right along and meet two more Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Mary Hartman. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Buffalo, New York, Paul Spicer.
Good luck. Paul and Mary. Mary, do you have a family?
I have a wonderful husband and two children, a boy 10 and a little girl 3 and a half.
Very good. Nice to have you here from Minneapolis. Paul Spicer, I know you're a student. What are you studying,
sir? I'm studying linguistics.
Linguistics?
Right.
Well, this should be right up your alley. All right. You've got a very great linguist here right beside you on your left. Here we go. Peter Lawford, Florence Henderson of The Girl Who Came to Supper want you to see it at home.
The password is canal.
Start with you, Pete. You start. Oh.
You're in a lot of trouble.
I know.
Panama. Panama.
Crisis.
You're in trouble, Peter.
All right. 9 points, Florence.
Panama.
Canal.
Canal. Everybody's friends.
I didn't even want to look.
Everybody's friends, but that was an interest. You see, that's our times, a commentary on our times. We used to think of Panama Canal, now we think of the Panama Crisis. I hope it's over.
Apparel.
Crown.
Good, that's 150.
Round.
Round.
Sphere.
Round.
Round.
Circle.
Opposite.
Square.
That's 200. That's a very difficult one, actually. Joan, you have $200, $350, $450. Bill Mount, you'll have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and good luck to you both. All right. Pete has won one. Florence has won two. We're going to get the fourth game in tonight, I think. So let's move right along and meet two brand new Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from New York City, Bob Fonz. Peter Lawford and me, Johnny Barton from Seattle, Washington, Chris Reitz.
All right, Chris and Bob. I'm going to forego the interview, go right to the word. Florence, Pete, have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see.
The password is coward.
Start with you, Pete. 10 points.
Noah.
Noah. Noah!
I got it! I got it!
All right.
Rock
and
roll
for Florence's show. I understand he's going to play password with us, too. All
yes,
right.
He is.
Here we go. This time to Bob and to Chris. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is chief.
All right, start with you, Bob. 10 points.
Indian.
Chief.
What?
Chief.
Chief. Chief.
10 to 10. All right, it's a tie. You ready? Pete, Florence, friends.
Oh, I can't get it open. The password is timber.
Help. Okay.
Wait just a
minute. Oh, mercy. Wait.
It's his first anyway. Pete, 10 points.
Lumber
yard.
Lumber yard. 9 points, Florence.
Ready?
Yeah.
Falling
timber.
Timber. 19. Florence and Bob could win. Chris, so on your mark. You've got the word. Bob has the word as they look at it.
The password is travel.
Okay, you're gonna have 20 on this, Chris. Five seconds.
Arkansas.
Good.
I got it.
You don't know anybody in Arkansas. All right.
Wait a minute.
Sorry.
Oh, Express. Thank you, Peter.
Train.
Express.
Small. Small horse.
A pinto.
No. A pony. And the red fruit was berry, was deceived as a strawberry. Pony. Pony Express. Yeah. Mary, very good. You have $250, $100, $350 for Mary Hartman's. Paul Spicer, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of password, and good luck to you both. Well, now let's meet two brand new password players, shall we?
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Memphis, Tennessee, Bill Mounts.
Hi.
Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Pensacola, Florida, Joan McCullough.
Joan McCullough, Bill Mount, talk to you first, Bill. Huh? What occupies your time?
Well, I'm a graduate student, Alan, except for occasional weekend skiing.
That's interesting. Good. But you go back to studying in between.
Oh, indeed.
All right. Joan, are you a working girl?
Yes, I work as a secretary here in New York.
All right, then let's play password. Peter is a very determined partner here, and so is Florence. She's won 2 games. Could skunk the whole thing if she wins this one, so as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is genius.
My first?
Gonna start with you. 10 points, Florence.
Erudite.
Proud.
Erudite proud.
Really?
Well.
Sorry about that.
9 points, Pete.
Einstein.
Genius.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Very good.
Beautiful.
Well, you're right. I just learned it. All right.
Well,
yeah, genius in there. All right.
Great, but...
Nine... 9-0. Your password goes to Bill and Joan, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is heel.
All right, Bill, 10 points. Start with you.
CAD.
CAD.
Bounder.
Bounder? Well,
she took my word.
9 points, Joan.
Achilles.
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 5 seconds, Pete.
Heel.
Yeah.
A great clue.
Terrific.
Very good. Well, your voice is doing very well. All right, I should be hoarse. 19-19, Florence and Pete. Tied score, want you to see it. Either team can win.
The password is cuff.
All right, Florence, 10 points. Start with you, can give you the game.
Wrist.
Bracelet, no. 9 points, I'll give you the game, Pete.
Link.
What's that? Link.
Oh, I thought you... Yeah. No, I have a little
thing. Oh, just scratching.
Hand?
8 points, I'll give you the game, Florence.
Shirt.
Cuff.
Yes! This was a great play. Well, very good game. Max, you did it. You've got $250 and a chance to pick up $250 in the lightning round. Florence, you remember this?
I think I'm going to be sick.
No. Right. The trick, don't get sick. Just do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Finger.
Hand.
Two. Noise.
Snap.
Good, 50.
Girl.
Boy.
Airline.
Stewardess.
100.
Bathroom.
Tub.
Wall.
Hanger.
Floor.
Tile.
Good. 150.
Deer.
Antelope.
Smaller.
A gazelle.
A deer.
Female.
No.
Doe. All right.
Gin.
Rye.
Drink.
Dean Martin.
Bourbon.
No. All of it.
Whiskey.
Slang.
Booze.
Good. Booze is it. Max, you got it all. $250, $500 for Max Jones. Betsy Pender, you'll have $50, and thank you for a very fine game of Password, and good luck to you both. All right, you're doing very well. Your voice is getting better. Let's move right along and meet two more Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Mary Hartman. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Buffalo, New York, Paul.
You know, you can help build a better world and help people help themselves through the Peace Corps. Write for information. Peace Corps, Washington, 25, D.C. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the delightful musical comedy actress and star of the Broadway hit The Girl Who Came to Supper, Florence Henderson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Max Jones, from Ruidoso, New Mexico.
This is the popular and talented Hollywood star and motion picture producer, Peter Lawford.
And this is my partner, Betsy Pender from New York City. And we're all here to play Horse Voice, Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. It's nice to have you with us to play Password this evening. And Pete, I'm sorry about your voice, but I'm going to enjoy this because you're not going to give me too much trouble tonight, are you? No, you're not. Thank you, Peter. Florence?
do it in pantomime.
Nice to have you. You know, this is the first time you've played Password with us since you opened in the big hit.
Oh, since I had the baby and since I opened in
the baby and the girl who came to supper.
Yes.
And it's such a beautiful show, and you are so wonderful in it. I just want to tell my friends, if you want to see a truly sparkling performance, a beautiful performance with lots of shadows and light, Florence Henderson, the girl who came to supper.
Thank you.
Max Jones, how are you tonight, sir?
Fine.
Are you married?
Yes, I am, and we're expecting in July.
Very good. Very good. Peter?
It seems to be going around, doesn't it?
Yes, it's going around. Pete, I repeat, I am sorry about your voice. I do, though, think if you will just lean forward quietly and tell my friends, what are you going to Europe for? Business.
What are you going to Europe for?
Yeah.
No, we're going to do a picture over there with Sammy Davis called The Major and the Private.
Oh, yes, I've heard about it.
His voice came back when he started talking about business.
Yeah. You did it. You've got $250 and a chance to pick up $250 in the lightning round, Florence. You remember this?
I think I'm going to be sick.
No. Right. The trick, don't get sick. Just do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Finger.
Hand.
Two. Noise.
Snap.
Good. 50.
Girl.
Boy.
Airline.
Stewardess.
100.
Bathroom.
Tub.
Wall.
Hanger.
Floor.
Tile.
Good. 150.
Deer.
Antelope.
Smaller.
A gazelle.
A deer.
Female.
No.
Doe.
Doe. All right.
Oh. Gin.
Rye.
Drink.
Dean Martin.
Bourbon.
No. All of it.
Whiskey.
Slang.
Booze.
Good. Max, you got it all. $250, $500 for Max Jones. Betsy Pender, you'll have $50, and thank you for a very fine game of Password, and good luck to you both. All right, you're doing very well. Your voice is getting better. Let's move right along and meet two more Password players.
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Mary Hartman. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Buffalo, New York, Paul Spicer.
Good luck.
Paul and Mary. Mary, do you have a family?
I have. I have a wonderful husband and two children, a boy 10 and a little girl 3 1/2.
Very good. Nice to have you here from Minneapolis. Paul Spicer, I know you're a student. What are you studying,
I'm studying linguistics.
Linguistics?
Right.
Well, that's this should be right up your alley. All right. You've got a very great linguist here right beside you on your left. Here we go. Peter Lawford, Florence Henderson, the girl who came to supper, want you to see it at home.
The password is canal.
Start with you, Pete. You start.
You're in a lot of trouble.
I know.
Panama. Panama.
Crisis.
You're in trouble, Peter.
All right. 9 points, Florence.
Panama Canal.
Canal. Committee's friend.
I didn't even want to look.